Oh shit, wait. What?
That clicking noise from your pit boy can't be good.
Help. Lovely day out. What is this? Tawada. What's going on right here? What the fuck? You almost got yourself killed, bruh. You're lucky.
Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, 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 it can't be. They're too far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
Dead as fuck.
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but... I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something.
Nothing.
I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
Unless I go back, their sacrifices, everything we went through, it'll be forgotten. I can't let that happen. I'll do it. For them. All right, I'll get my things together. Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Of course, Paladin. Give me that. You don't need that. What you got in here? Thank you. What you got in here? Thank you. Yep, he's going back to sleep. What's this? Thank you. Let's go, Kate. Stop snooping. Okay. Huh. That's weird. Must be a super mutant being. Radio silence killing me. Oh shit, what's it? I run into it. America. Let's go. I heard some about commies.
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Oh.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift.
Damn.
I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Get off my bed!
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment. Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
Who's the director?
General Atomics Patented Director Management System, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here in the Galleria. The director allows the Galleria to operate autonomously without the need for human intervention.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
Nice.
That's all.
Very well.
All employees, report suspicious behavior to the director immediately!
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team.
Okay.
Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known.
Old Codger could live through anything.
I convinced him to return to the Brotherhood.
Well done. It might be some time before he's fit for duty again, but we can use all the help we can get. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
You're listening to,
Ed Torian.
The Diamond City Radio.
Okay.
If you're listening at all, maybe. Here's, 60 Minute Man, and, I mean, let's be honest here, it's, well, it's not talking about how long his naps are. So, here it is.
Fuck.
Any deviation from standard operating procedure will be authorized by the director.
Can I help you?
No. Where am I going? Oh. Holy shit. Ah, fuck.
Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the grand reopening.
Yeah, bitch.
Processing firmware updates. Done. Stating combat inhibitors. Done. Designating new facility supervisor. Done. The General Atomics Galleria is now open for business.
Yeah.
As the grand reopening supervisor, you will be conducting tonight's customer appreciation raffle. Here is the grand prize. That'll be all, soldier. Dismissed.
$15? Oh, shit. Listen to music. Just quick save.
Kind of person who
I don't
is,
know what this is going to do.
Tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something. I guess
everywhere.
You have a new option. Talk to them with
okay.
You know, the whole.
Lucky for you.
And, you know, it sounds like maybe.
Where the fuck are you? Holy shit! Yeah. Hate.
Minutemen were involved in this. I thought they were kind of done for.
Now let's see. You.
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery.
Super
dangerous. Huh, that's it.
I kind of feel like the last one.
All right,
minutes,
boys,
that's it.
I want your stores cleaned yesterday.
But not Warren Smith. Here's
dude,
your
what a
rock.
Dick. What the fuck? This is 47. 47, what the fuck are you talking about? What? Wait, let's go discover that and then let's go get wasted. I believe there is a power arm suit in one of these waters. I don't have time to look. Ah, fucking stupid cunt. Okay, third reel. Down here. Fuck.
What? You need something to take the edge.
Charlie.
Off.
You.
My client appreciates the work you did with his rat problem. Now, if you'll find.
Do you know?
Name rings a bell. Try Magnolia.
Hello again. You're looking for me? What can I do for you?
What's your story? How'd you end up singing here?
Oh, I flew into town like any songbird does on a heavy wind with a wounded wing. Well, this place has a stage. I needed to sing. And Whitechapel Charlie needed customers, so here we are. Was there anything else?
Whitechapel Charlie's been here a long time, I take it.
Well, he never talks too much about his past. Neither do I, really. I guess that's why we get along. You should get to know him, though. Order a drink first. He always wants to talk business after someone's had a few. And was that all? You need anything else?
Come on. Tell me the whole story. Who were you before all this?
You really want to know? It's all in the songs. Everything I am. Now, can I help you with anything else?
I wouldn't mind hearing another song.
The audience is always right.
Yes.
Order up or forever hold your damn mouth shut.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't bother tipping. I'm already overcharging you.
Okay, Kate.
Hey, this bag. Have a minute? Got something on my mind. Of course. Anything you need.
Anything I need, huh?
I might
anything.
Take you up on that one day. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you've agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help. Now, so far, you've been treating me like a friend. Hell, you've been damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder if there's anything I learned in the combat zone. It was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
Surviving the combat zone must have been rough.
That's putting it nicely. I spent 3 years living at the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss. But I called it home. I was making a few caps. Had me own bed to sleep in and 3 hot meals a day. Then the raiders took over the place. You know that lot. You aren't exactly what you'd call the gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse. Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
You don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that. I'll tell you what. Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you.
I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
You could surrender that ass to me.
Hello.